So Grip Studs sent me a few of these to give a little review or have a look at, and they're still razor sharp, and I've been riding on shale and rock for a few rides now. But we're out in this pond, so check this out, how these things work. It just surprises me every time. I can't believe how well they hook up. The real way to test those grip studs, I know this doesn't really look steep, I'll try and get a side shot of it, but it's steep, trust me on that one. Let's see what happens with those little studs. So there you have it. I put on about almost 20 kilometers today, and to be honest, I thought I would lose a few of them, but they don't even look worn down. I don't know if you can see that well, but they're like razor sharp, every single one of them. So that's pretty awesome. Those things definitely work good. So I find what works good with these things is a little pressure right from the start. They go in really easy. I'm just using my little 12 volt DeWalt, but imagine anyone would work. I'm just using an old used tire I had kicking around, but you could use any tire.
If you're on a budget, you can always remove them. It leaves a little hole in the tire, but it doesn't really hurt it. Probably be easier with bigger knobbies, but I had this, so I thought I'd use it up. I used a used tire last winter and I had no problems.